We're back with Bloodborne walkthrough. We left all but the shortcut. And can go right or left. And none of the perspectives is really appetizing. All this only level 27. Thresholds of where I can survive at this level. I know that better players could probably do it. And if I was skipping, it's possible that I could go straight to Shadow of the Yard. If I want to do everything and kill every beast and every monster. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm going to try to clear. This area will be the biggest challenge so far of Hell's walkthrough, for sure. Yeah, I remember that there was a light in here, so he goes and check it out.
Oh, a hunter of beasts, are you? Glory be. You know not the value you possess. But more's the pity. The hours of the night are many. And the beast, more than I can count. A veritable hunt, unending. Not even death offers solace. And the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral and seek an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionably certain.
Okay. Alt has no reason to think that this guy is sketchy. Other than it's the hunt and everybody's a bit sketchy. He also never played Dark Souls, so he has no idea. If that guy's worth trust or no. For now he's going to trust him. So Alt doesn't have much memory, but he feels like he's getting powerful. But he struggled a bit against Biker Amelia. That was like just a beast. And he feels like, okay, power would be good. Blood echoes and the gift of the god, that sounds good to me. That's his train of thought when he finds this way. Two boots marking the entrance. It is a bit reluctant. He doesn't think much when go through it. He's thinking, okay, maybe this is the path to bargain worth. It's hidden there, it's quite well hidden. Decides to explore. He ends up on a swamp. There are giants. And he noticed that yes, it's poisonous. Test so far. lovely. Maggots are annoying. These are really annoying enemies. This area is very hard regardless of level. I think that I can kill the aborted beast on the other path. After passing this and leveling up. If I went to the aborted beast and leveled up, the chances of dying in here would be exactly the same. Okay, if I was leveled up, I would probably have one or two more, maybe, to survive, but I don't know how much of a difference that would make, to be honest. So, yeah, I know that there is a pocket there. I know that there is a pocket, I think, under there. There are a few near that giant. There is a big pocket over there that you could have entered the other way and faced that pocket straight away, but it's too tight. This is the best way. Already kill the giants. So priorities are maggots and poison. Things that we need to focus first, and then the giants are not, they're hard, I think they eat harder than the other giants, although they have no weapons, but the giants I can deal with them, I think, the maggots, not that much, so we're going to try and kill this first pocket.
Yes.
stats, he doesn't really... from over. Kill over half of the maggots, for sure. So there's usually, they usually come in groups of three, but for some reason, this is a group of four. First attempt, I was counting on a really hardcore souls run. Okay, that's not solid, I think that's fine. No better than that. And I'm going to cocktail Molotov these last ones to try to weaken them. First try, level 27, first time. Usually. Okay. Should play the game much faster, but I usually go slow. Level up a little bit more. like lots of coffee and stuff like that. I've got lots and lots, not over leveling for sure. And that was the reason why I actually left this antidote over there, because probably wouldn't need it, but just kind of an emergency. We could have just skipped this whole area, but I want to finish everyone at least once. And I'm very happy because this is not an easy area by any means. It's actually one of the hardest areas, at least for me, in the whole game. For me it doesn't get as intense maybe until very near the end. It doesn't mean that I won't die. It's more about repeated deaths and losing souls at particular spots. That's also why I kinda decided to try, because it's a challenge. It's very exhilarating. I like this game a lot, I already played it. I don't know, some time about, finished it only like 2 or 3 times. These opening areas in the beginning, I was trying to play like Iron Man. So there's some guys I fought a lot of times, but I'm really good. And then there's areas that I'm really bad in. That's an area that I'm not particularly good at. Just doing over here. It's not over yet. So yeah, all this kinda odd easy that he arrived over here. Was not expecting that. He's back on the plaza where it all began. Let's see if we can get over here to see if the racist folk change their minds and be surprised by what they say.
Oh, a hunter of beasts, are you? Glory be, you know not the value you possess. But more's the pity. The hours of the night are many. And the beasts, more than I can count. A veritable hunt unending. Not even death offers solace. And the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral and seek an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Unquestionably certain.
So, this confuses all. So the guy that just talked him the gift that they got out, just talked him again on a totally different place. And it seems to not be aware that he had just had this talk with him. He goes to check on Gilbert. This thing happened. There's the same voice in every window.
Oh, a hunter of beasts, are you?
Gilbert.
Glory be. You know not the value you possess.
I'll just go very, very confused with life. And he's not sure that whoever is. Is actually a demon or something. And he wonders if Iosefka saw the same thing. But at the same time, he knows, okay, that's not Iosefka. Is there like a demon fight going over there?
Oh, hello, you made it. Find any survivors? Or only beasts. Tell anyone who's human about Yusefka's clinic. I will take proper care of them. They're in your hands, and soon mine.
She still thinks that's not Yusefka and that she's dodgy, but no, he actually has got the means to investigate. That's what he will do. Iosefka. Seem greedy. Or maybe you're a Iosefka. That madman is also not 100% sure. Doesn't know if the voice is the same. The roofs will be our number. Iosefka. This is where we woke up. There's something over there on the place where we woke up. Maybe something fell from his pocket. And there is this weird being over there. On this side to explore a bit more. We're going to talk with that being.
You worm your way in here. Very unfortunate. I had such high hopes for you. Well, I won't make any excuses. Would you mind leaving us alone? Things need not change. You'll do the rescuing, and I'll do the saving. But if you refuse to leave... Oh well. I've always wanted to try my hand on a hunter.
Feels that lady must be a demon of sorts that took possession. You're not a demon, but a beast or a whole one that took possession of Iosefka. This threatening him. So Alt decides to go check out this lady. Lady wants to talk. Someone's inviting you to Cainhurst. Oh, this baffled. Was following this handwritten scroll, seek Bilbo to transcend the hunt. But it seems that he actually was here because he was summoned to Cainhurst Castle. nothing about Cainhurst Castle. And I think this is it for this video. So, just to recap, Alt now has got several different places he can go. He's got a few places that where he can go. It's actually quite open right now. I think I'll open all of the lamps maybe on next video, because we got the Hive of a Blood Drunk Hunter, and we can just go there to open a lamp. We have the Shrouded Church to the right. Before getting to Bergenworth, I think I need to get killed by a snatcher. And there's also the path, well, the path in the Forbidden, okay, there's the path in the Forbidden Woods, the Tonsil Stone, Blood Drunk Eye, and the path that I just talked about, of dying and going to Yaragul. Yeah, I think that's it. I don't know what we'll do on next video. I think we'll just start by leveling up the soil levers. At the Hunter's Dream. We've got 4 fire paper, I need to buy fire paper. So the game really opens up now. Alt can make his own path. Just before going away, he's going to all of his knowledge to get all of the insights. To use multiple friends and all of this thing.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
Let me see, she says something different.
Hunters have told me about the church, about the gods and their love.
Thank you, though. Bye. also have three. I don't have any of those rooms to put. We need a hair.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
The next area. A bit trivial, but
farewell, okay. Good hunter. May you find your worth in the way.
So I think I'm going. Okay, I think I'm going to do one thing at a time. For now, I'm just going to keep on that. We open the shortcut, we can easily go back. We're going to clear everything until the shortcut and then maybe fight the abhorrent beast at the end. I don't know if I'll make a single... Yeah, I'll make a single video for the abhorrent beast. It does not have a boss bar, but it is actually a boss. We might as well skip everything to be where we should. Time around, we're going right next time. So that's it for now.